it's Luis. How are you, Daisy? You never call me.
Sorry, Leslie. Yeah, I'm great, marvelous. Listen, have you got any coke?
No, sorry.
Not to worry, I don't need it. I more or less stopped doing it now. I only do it at night now. It's so good to see you, darling. How is darling Terry?
You mean Tony?
I love that man. Just a shame he's a pup.
Yeah, a lot of people say that about him. Anyway, I thought you said you were going back to London.
I did? Yes, I did. I came back. I was actually just about to call you when my phone got stolen.
Don't worry about it.
What? Well, I didn't know we were being filmed. Was that your fucking hand job? Oh, fucking cunt!
What's wrong?
Oh, my fiancé! Shit!
What?
Shit!
You said that.
Oh, my fiancé! Fuck! Listen. God, when you say it out loud, it sounds really awful. And I'm not a slapper.
A what?
So, anyway, I was really drunk. But anyway, you know Chris Hunt?
The gay action star?
He's not gay. He's a virile man who takes an interest in personal grooming and likes gladiators. But yes, he's probably a bender. So anyway, I got off with him, ended up getting taped, and now he's going to leak it online to prove he's straight. That wanker!
The classic blind beard.
Oh, and if my fiancé finds out, I'll be buggered. Oh, please, please, darling, I need your help.
Fine.
Oh, come on, let's go. Ah, I wish we had some coke.
We need to find this twat. Fuck!
You don't know where he is?
He's always on that bloody bleater website. We'll wait till he bleats and then we should be able to find him.
Let me look at that thing. He posted from a bathroom on Mount Park View. We should head uptown.
It's not the wrong side, is it?
No, it's Martina.
I knew it was not.
What is it?
He's bleated. Mark has asked me if I hang left or right. And I told him to find out for himself.
What could that possibly be?
I think he's getting his innocence measured at a tailor. All Chris's suits are made by that darling little man. We should go there.
Oh my god. You led a powerful army. You are a great woman.
He's getting his tailor to check his Johnson? And you say this guy ain't gay?
I've been hanging out with Tony too long.
Or maybe it's you. Is your fiancé gay too? Is that like a fetish for you?
Oh, Bertie's had some flings. But he's pretty much 70% hetero. As much as any privately educated brick can be.
Your private schools are like our prisons then.
I wouldn't know about that, sweetheart. Another bleat! Oh, bugger!
Missed him, did we?
Apparently his fingers haven't smelled this fishy since he last crossed over.
Good for him.
He must be a squid rogue. He loves slumming it there for some reason.
It's going faint.
What? No!
Have you got another credit card?
Yo, hey, worst case scenario, the video comes out. You lay low for a while, maybe get a reality TV show.
The new American dream. Perfect, sweetie. Just what I want. Mommy and Daddy would be so proud.
Some of the girls would kill to be in your position. Think of it that way. Enjoy the ride.
Good for those tramps. Woman. I've had $200,000 spent on my education. Daddy's got a peerage. I was babe of the month, for God's sake. I don't want to be famous for tossing up some sodomite. Jesus, I need some coke. Fuck! Your fucking Spanish, get me some. Fucking cunting shit. He's posted another bleat. Apparently he's premiering his new movie in Star Junction.
Star Junction it is, then. I wish it did.
Pretty much. They've always been like that, haven't they? Okay, come on. Let's see if we can talk some sense into him.
Somebody's gonna
wanting, Fock? Hand over the tape!
Too late, Dolly. You're gonna be famous. Check it!
Oh my God! Is that my minge? It's 10 feet high!
You really just want to wank? We're not 12.
Give me some digits too, baby. 3 of them.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! My life is over!
Who's gay now, bitches?
See you later, babe. Couldn't have happened to a nicer person.